rehearsal she has missed.
What is that? What is this? The rehearsal she has missed. Were you sleeping? Were you dead? Did champagne go to your head?
What? I? Oh, monstrous accusation. I spurned with scorn the just one thing myself I pride. It is that I am dignified. I act upon the golden rule that I was taught in Sunday school. I'm good because I've understood that girls happy. If they're gone. My aged grandma told me, and I've read the same in books, that it doesn't matter what a girl may wear or how she looks. She never should be frivolous, she never should be bold. My grandma said, my darling, always do as you are told. When grandma said, don't touch the jam, I minded her request. I did not care a bit for jam, I liked the jelly best. Be punctual at meal, she said, or I will have to scold. And I was always